Hey guys, welcome to themegamactv, and this is the Switcheasy RebelSerpent. It's a limited edition, $26.99 iPhone case from www.switcheasy.com. That's the website of this company. So this is a really cool iPhone case because it's a hybrid. So I'll tell you more about it once I open it. Here's the packaging. And it comes with a lot of accessories. So it's got universal dock adapter for a universal dock, anti-static screen protectors. It's got a stand for video viewing, and a connector protector, which connects the dock connector of your iPhone, and of course a microfiber. So that's the packaging. Let's open it up. Here it is. And what's really cool is, look at that, the fake paper iPhone that it comes with says, anyway, I'll show you once I open it. It actually says Switcheasy on it. So let's open the case up first. Look at that, a box in a box. Wow. Look at that shiny texture. Really, really cool. So look, the paper iPhone says Switcheasy up there. It's pretty cool. So, what is really cool about this is it's got lots of technologies. It's got one called Shock Jock. So this plastic area right here is made with Lexan polycarbonate, which protects it from impact. And underneath this matte black material is called ADSP, Adaptive Dynamic Soft Polymer. So this protects the delicate surface of your iPhone, and the outside hard polycarbonate protects it from shocks when you drop it. So as I said before, this is a hybrid case, meaning it's two pieces made of two materials. This plastic part up here is removable. There you go. So this is the very cool thing. This is the soft rubber. So if we open this, there will be a user manual, package contents, and instructions. It comes with two anti-static screen protectors, a squeegee, that's the microfiber, and this is the user manual. A user manual for a case, that's pretty cool. There you go. So the fake paper iPhone actually has stuff in it. Moving on, let's open this little box up here. This is the universal adapter, which goes into an Apple universal dock or any universal dock. So once you put this in, it means the case would fit. That's very nice. And this is, of course, it's the covering for covering this part, for protecting it. There you go. And here's the very cool video stand. I'm gonna put the case on now. Of course, always clean your iPhone before putting case on. There you go. It covers the chrome, the bezel, which is very good. Prevents, because the chrome bezel on the iPhone scratches very easily. With that, now it's protected. There's the polycarbonate outside. Wow, look at that. Really cool. So that's the video stand. It's your iPhone stand. That's very, 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 very cool. And they included this for free with the case. This is such good value. All this, you know, usually if you buy, see, most cases, like in-case slider or something, it's just the case. This has two screen protectors and a video stand. And also this for goes to cover your dock right there. Huh. How do you put this in? Oh, there you go. It's cut so that it fits like this. There you go. Now no more dust goes in there. Look at the camera hole to see if it's aligned. It's aligned pretty well. Cut out pretty well. The Switcheasy Rebel Serpent is also very good because it covers the case covers your volume buttons and your power button. And this one definitely just prevents water in case if it rains in your pocket it gets soaked. But most importantly, it prevents dust and it prevents scratches on these shiny parts of the iPhone. And these buttons are very well designed because when you press it, you can still feel a click. Unlike some of those really thick silicone cases, when you press it, you have to press it really hard and it just feels like you're pushing this giant squishy marshmallow. But this one, you can actually feel the button and you can feel a click when you press it, which is very good. So yeah, that's the Switcheasy capsule rebel. No, Switcheasy rebel serpent. Got two screen protectors, squeegee microfiber, dock adapter, the case itself, and the video stand. That is one amazing pillow package. Hey guys, thanks for watching MegamacTV. Hope you liked this video. I've got a huge giveaway going on right now with 20 winners. So please go ahead and subscribe. And my review of this is coming up very soon. So, bye.